I'm 8 years old. I'm in grade 3. I study at Little Primary School. I have a pet. It's a dog. It's 5 years old. It's black. It has whiskers, a tail, horns, small eyes, and big ears. It doesn't have wings and feathers. It likes fish and it doesn't like apples. It's cute and very smart. It's special to me because it's my best friend. Every time when I come back home from school, it runs up with me and when he starts to greet me. Keeping a pet is not easy, but I think I learned a lot from looking after it. I feed my pet every day, give my pet fresh water, and take it to the vet every month. I love my pet. I'm very happy to have a pet. I promise that I will take good care of my pet forever.